Our brains are incredible organs, constantly processing information. Even when we sleep, our brains remain active, dreaming vivid scenarios. What if these dreams are complex neural simulations? Imagine an athlete practicing for a big game. They run drills and visualize their performance. This mental rehearsal helps them improve. Similarly, our dreams could be mental rehearsals for waking life. They allow us to process emotions and practice responses. Advances in neuroscience suggest dreams are simulations to learn and improve. By creating a virtual reality, we explore possibilities and refine cognitive abilities. The neural activity during dreaming is similar to wakefulness. This suggests our brains actively construct new experiences and test outcomes. This offline processing is crucial for cognitive flexibility and adaptability. For centuries, dreams have been shrouded in mystery, relegated to the realm of the subconscious and the unknowable. However, with new technologies, we are beginning to pierce the veil of sleep and gain unprecedented insights into these nocturnal narratives. Wearable devices equipped with sensors that track brainwaves, heart rate, and eye movements are providing a wealth of data about our sleep patterns and dream activity. By analyzing this data with sophisticated algorithms, researchers are starting to identify patterns and correlations that may shed light on the meaning and function of dreams. Artificial intelligence is also playing an increasingly important role in dream decoding. By training AI systems on massive datasets of dream reports and corresponding physiological data, researchers hope to develop algorithms capable of accurately interpreting the content and emotional tone of dreams. This could have profound implications for fields ranging from psychology and psychotherapy to marketing and entertainment. The ability to quantify and analyze dreams could revolutionize our understanding of the human mind. Venturing into more speculative territory, some theories propose that dreams might be a bridge to other dimensions or realities. This idea, while firmly in the realm of science fiction for now, draws intriguing parallels with concepts in quantum physics. Could our consciousness, unconstrained by the limitations of the physical world during sleep, tap into these alternate realities? Quantum entanglement, the bizarre phenomenon where particles become interconnected and influence each other instantaneously across vast distances, hints at connections beyond our conventional understanding. Could similar principles apply to consciousness, allowing us to interact with other minds or even other universes through our dreams? While there's currently no scientific evidence to support interdimensional travel through dreams, the sheer vastness of the universe and the mysteries surrounding consciousness leave room for such speculation. Dreams, in their enigmatic and often illogical nature, remind us that our understanding of consciousness and reality is still in its infancy. Moving from the speculative to the potentially achievable, the idea of deliberately shaping our dreams holds exciting possibilities, particularly in the realm of mental health. Imagine a future where therapists could guide patients through personalized dreamscapes designed to address specific anxieties, fears, or traumas. This concept, known as dream engineering or targeted dream incubation, is already being explored by researchers. Techniques like lucid dreaming, where individuals become aware that they are dreaming and can influence the dream's course, offer a glimpse into the potential for conscious dream manipulation. Combined with technologies like virtual reality and AI-powered dream analysis, targeted dream incubation could become a powerful tool for therapeutic intervention. Imagine confronting your phobias in a safe, controlled environment within your own mind, or processing traumatic experiences with the guidance of a virtual therapist. Engineered dreamscapes could also be used to promote relaxation, boost creativity, or even enhance learning and problem-solving abilities. Dreams have long been seen as a conduit to the divine or a source of profound insights. The neurological basis of dreams links science and spirituality. During REM sleep, brain activity shifts to areas of emotion and creativity, explaining the surreal nature of dreams. This altered state could be the basis for spiritual experiences in dreams. Feelings of unity and insight might stem from this unique brain activity. Beyond their potential therapeutic and spiritual implications, dreams have also been recognized as a wellspring of creativity. History is replete with examples of artists, musicians, and inventors who credit their breakthroughs to insights gleaned from dreams. From Paul McCartney's Yesterday to Elias Howe's sewing machine, dreams have sparked countless creative leaps. This phenomenon, known as dream incubation, involves actively setting an intention to dream about a particular problem or challenge before sleep. By priming the subconscious mind before drifting off, we can increase the likelihood of dreaming about the issue at hand and potentially uncovering novel solutions. Imagine combining this ancient technique with modern technology. AI algorithms could analyze our dream reports for patterns and insights related to the problem we're trying to solve, providing us with a fresh perspective and potentially unlocking creative breakthroughs. By tapping into this nocturnal wellspring of creativity, we can unlock new possibilities and push the boundaries of human ingenuity. As we venture deeper into the realm of dreams, armed with new technologies and a growing understanding of the brain, we must proceed with caution and careful consideration of the ethical implications. The ability to decode, manipulate, and even share our dreams raises profound questions about privacy, consent, and the very nature of our inner worlds. Who owns our dreams? What are the ethical implications of using dream data for marketing, advertising, or even surveillance? As we develop technologies capable of influencing our dreams, how do we ensure they are used responsibly and ethically without encroaching on our cognitive liberty? Open dialogue, careful regulation, and a commitment to ethical research practices will be paramount as we navigate this uncharted territory. The world of dreams, once relegated to the realm of superstition and speculation, is rapidly becoming a fertile ground for scientific inquiry and technological innovation. Yet, as we delve deeper into this enigmatic landscape, we must proceed with a sense of wonder, responsibility, and respect for the sanctity of our inner worlds.